I'm tired. I feel like I'm scared of my own mind, facing my feelings of loneliness and stupidity in my thoughts. Seeking a shelter in alcohol, cigarettes, and procrastination behind the screen. Why do I do this? It's not about the cell phone. This is just a way of escaping what I don't want to face. Or who I don't want to face. Myself. Maybe I lost myself. I need silence. I need to know what I feel. Is it love? What I miss? I feel disconnected. Many people say they like me, yet I feel lonely. I spend hours in my cell phone seeking connection and knowledge, but I don't get any of those things anymore. I wish I could change. happened this time.